My favourite panel in the exhibition is the one here that shows the foundation of the Scottish Rugby Union in 1873 and talks about the first international rugby match in 1871 between England and Scotland. The panel shows a game in action and also shows the Calcutta Cup, which is the trophy that England and Scotland play for today.